Hi.
Where are we going, Mal?
Back to Chefoo.
What for?
The reunion.
Ah.
Very exciting.
Right.
We're getting ready to sit down for 8 hours.
Eat some roti.
Woo! Where are we now?
We're in Auckland Airport.
Oh, yeah.
Just about to go and preparing ourselves for our 9 hour sit down.
Yeah.
Really looking forward to it.
By avoiding coffee and alcohol. And I'm craving for a coffee.
I'm craving for a strain vodka.
Animals and fruit.
And where are you two lovely ladies going today?
We're going on a world tour.
Oh, that's right. And, we've already been...
We're going to buy roti and curry. You've just said that in the last thing.
The last link that we had.
I said, I'm going to ask the waitresses where the good shops are in KL.
And here we have amazing technology on the new plane. You can make a phone call across to the other chair. Talk on the phone for us now.
So I can call 50. Slide card. I need to pay with credit card and then ring home.
Oh, I see.
Oh, really?
And we've got TV monitors.
Please slide your card through the slot.
Wow. Incredible. On the plane.
Big dinner, and now they give us ice creams.
Ice cream.
Giant twins.
You have to close the windows so it'll work better. Alright, there we go, giant twins.
almost there. There's our little plane, and we got to get up to behind that sign.
As we speak, Mum and Mel are making preparations.
How do you feel after being on a plane for 8 hours, Mel?
Full of energy, ready to go.
How do you
haven't
feel,
even really
Mum?
Slept. 10.5 hours.
10 hours.
Mum's been to about 10 times.
No.
Mum's been...
I've been twice.
Every month,
yeah. I've been twice. Excuse me.
21 minutes to go in Malaysia.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have landed at KL International Airport. Please remain seated.
Racing against time to save Cody and his eagle.
Bianca!
Are you lost?
I'm lost. Where do we get our bags?
All right. Where are we?
Under the Sydney.
And we're here. Just trying to follow Simon as he's going to the taxi van. We have a feeling we're getting ripped off because he's charging us 200 and something ringgit, which we worked out to be about 180 New Zealand dollars for a taxi. Which it is 75 k's. So maybe not such a bad deal. But we'll see. Lost Mum already.
Yes, just check.
Thank you.
TV doesn't work. The cupboard pulls the pieces. Here's Mel.
Oh, show them the drawer.
What about the drawer?
Simon went to
there open is no
it.
Drawer.
And then it opened.
Why?
So it doesn't have the target reference.
What are you doing while you're here?
I'm back to base tomorrow. Only one more mission to
finish my dinner. What is it? Listen. Bye, Bob. There's no time. 15 seconds. Oh.
We're watching Map of the Human Heart. Look at Mum unpacking all her shoes.
Hurry up, we're gonna have breakfast. They were your shoes, no?
Huh?
They were your shoes. It's downstairs.
Oh, one of these when I go running.
On the mezzanine floor.
I don't go running, but I want to go running. Where's my brush?
I dreamt of with a white man.
There's nothing special about
him. You know, being half-breeded, being 4'30", thinking you're stupid and ugly, living on the third floor in some filthy shite. And all the time, my people staring at you, calling you a half-breed.
Don't worry, lady, I'm a half-breed too.
I want to live like a real one.
You got the key?
Yeah.
Breakfast time. Ooh. I'm in shopping time. Wow. Okay, where are we going?
Ground floor.
Do you remember missing frontage? Look at this building, son. Push a knob, somebody. I need to go down to the ground and tell. That's where the restaurant is. Ground. Ground?
Yeah.
No, one. The ground.
G.
Tell them that we're tell them of what's it, yeah?
Of what?
Grey smog of Malaysia. Look at the building here, the old grotty.
Mm.
It's being built in this building. You just need to go up and down this lift all day. You're too fast.
Breakfast.
Fried chicken, egg, coconut rice, spring onions, dried fish.
I'm sure it's ikan bilis. I'm sure it is.
Egg, chicken curry, and don't know what that is. Real pak bong, that one there.
Yeah. Oh, wow. And the normal stuff, coffee and tea and juice. Wow.
Mum's probably going to get cornflakes and toast.
What fruit are you eating, Si?
Watermelon.
And? Papaya.
Papaya.
Melon.
Rock melon.
I don't know.
Any? Mum didn't go for the rice and dried fish. She's gone for the apple strudel.
I had
pancakes and apple strudel.
I had roti and vegetarian curry, lentils. Now I'm having French toast with maple syrup, and I'm going to have an apple strudel thing.
All right,
and I've had a bowl of curry.
I'd like to have a wave.
That's a lot of
I can still serve. There's a lot of different sorts of things you can do. In addition, because it's a controlled environment, the
rest. Why are you just wearing your shoes?
The Lakers cannot hold for the last shot.
Okay, get up. Hello, where the television boy?
Takes a baseline, spins, knocked away on Kobe's foot, Sixer ball.
Kobe's at a shocker.
Shoes.
Let's see your shoes. Wow.
$19.
Oh.
What's going on? Moving shot. Who won?
Nobody's won.
Well, maybe we can watch it in the bar. I think. Hang on, here comes the cab. Here it comes.
Oh, we're cheaper.
The action.
Turn the radio down, please. Turn the radio down, please.
Waves from the east side of the states. So what did you have for lunch, Tim?
How's it going?
What did you have, Mel?
Fried chicken and rice.
Alright. Can you show us what we've got to eat?
No.
Go on. I want to see, man. Give it up.
Oh, you're such a good filmer.
Hey, Mel.
Yeah.
What do you think of the bus?
You're not filming? No.
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard our flight 4730798 6B/43XY3030 Sing Bahurn Bendas Dandas Sudos to the Cameron Highlands.
What about the snack?
Our cabin is not at all pressurized. In fact, if windows happen to fall out, it will be a good journey.
Keep the guys behind your side.
What? I'm doing my safety speech. You may have traveled with us before, but please make sure you listen to these instructions so as to allow yourself to be fully acquainted with all our safety features. That was the end of the safety speech.
In-flight snacks.
If a bag of these falls from the ceiling above you, rip them open, place them over the nose and mouth, and breathe normally. If, however, a bag of these falls out of the ceiling on top of you, do not rip them open, because they are bloody salty and you will be drinking water for the rest of the journey. These, on the other hand, will make you look like a sour old person. And these are pickled mango, which should be enjoyed at your leisure with a fine glass of 1998 Riesling. This is a plastic bag, which you may require later on in our journey when we come upon the bends. Thank you for flying with us. I'll get back to you later on and repeat to you exactly the same information.
It's been 13 years since I've done this journey. It's been 13 years since I've done this journey.
Thank you, Anita McNaught.
But I did it in a taxi last time.
So I did it in a taxi too.
All right, already.
Camera deal.
What's the problem?
We're moving.
So tell us, guys, how's the trip so far?
We've only been going an hour.
How are your buns, guys?
It really annoys me like dead used to. But
yeah, coconut salt buns.
Oh, yeah.
And then for the
We've arrived 4.5 hours later on that bus with the snoring old Chinaman, and we are at the Bala Chalet, which is the place that Tom booked for us on the internet. So this is us here, and Martin hasn't turned up yet. Everyone else is staying at Strawberry Park, but this is our room here. Simon and Paul. Tim's gone to check us in. Mum is unpacking her stuff in there. And that wee room there is Paul and Mum's. Nice and warm at the moment. Awesome and green everywhere. This is Paul and Martin's bathroom, and I have a feeling that the kitchen is right through that window. Dodgy, I reckon. They've even got a wee fireplace.
Yeah.
The man's gone to find a new light bulb, but I must say I like the doors. I want doors like this in my house. Like that.
Where's all ready?
Mm-hmm.
Isaac Jackson, Nora Morgan. Did I finish Isaac Jackson's?
Come out, Mum.
missing.
Isn't that my new boots?
They're very cool.
I got them on the rope to work. That's this. 9th and the 6th, 98. He must have built the pond. You need to get the sign, Bala Chalet Tea House. Take me for tea and scones. Did they just throw the rubbish down the hill?
Yeah. Malaysia Mill.
Is that someone's house there in a tennis court?
Probably.
Sticking together, you should break that up. You could scream and yell at them.
Tell us what everything is, man. Yeah, come on, what's all the stuff?
I got lentil curry.
Yeah.
Paya. Sweetened condensed milk and hot curry. I don't know what it is.
And really and good eggs. Coffee. Oh, the boiled eggs are there.
And wonderful roti.
And there's Paul. And... Hey, Mel.
It's so like
down
on that thing.
Yeah. I'm just capturing the moment in the internet cafe.
It's a crane in the middle of it.
It's a virus.
It's going to be
Hotel, surely.
Surely? Oh, I don't know.
The Irish House Hotel.
Yeah,
Mel can set up, Matt, Mel can set up a... Remember, this is, yeah, this is the turn. This is always the town square.
Hey, the park's still got no swings.
There used to be a former wasteland.
Yeah, it's a bit of a problem.
This has been built up.
Look at that, like, just up here, there's like a new building there.
Yeah, this is coming.
Wow,
no, there used to be one little fix it stop.
It's GV.
I'm in the way.
Oh, it's alright. It's a van full of people.